Hello, beautiful people. It's your girl, Miss Ileane. And I want to say thank you, first of all, to each and every one of my subscribers. I've reached a 10,000 subscriber milestone here on YouTube. And I also want to mention, for those of you who are new, go ahead and subscribe, because today, what we're going to talk about is the tool that I've been using to help to grow my channel, and that is TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy is your best friend on the road to YouTube success. So let's just take a look at a few of the tools that I love to use from TubeBuddy. Now, when you download the TubeBuddy mobile app and connect it to your YouTube channel, you'll see that all of your past videos are listed here, along with basic stats like the number of views, as well as the number of comments and likes. If you click on the three dots next to the video, you'll see that you also can share it. And if you want to remove the video from the mobile app, not YouTube, you can do that as well. One of my favorite tools that you can find in the mobile app is access to your past milestones. And you'll notice that you can go back a little further in your milestone tracking on the mobile app than you can when you're on TubeBuddy on the desktop. Now, don't forget, you're going to be able to save 20% if you want to upgrade to TubeBuddy when you use my link. That's ileane.link/TubeBuddy, and you use my special code, which is ILEANESBUDDY. Okay, speaking of desktop, let's head over to the desktop so I can show you my favorite features that I love to use over there. I don't know about you, but sometimes just navigating the YouTube website and finding all the things that you need in order to run a successful channel can be a royal pain. Thank goodness, TubeBuddy to the rescue. They've given us a really cool navigation feature to help us get easy access to all the things that we need as content creators. Let me show you what I mean. When you're on the YouTube website, and it's basically anywhere on YouTube, you're going to see the little TubeBuddy menu, and it's going to help you navigate to so many different spots that you may have trouble finding, like your dashboard, the live streams, playlists, and so forth. But also to our TubeBuddy extension tools area, where you're going to have easy access to Keyword Explorer, SEO Studio, Video Topic Planner, Tag List, Best Times to Publish, other website tools like the Launchpad. That's another one of my favorites. So let's just head over to the Launchpad really quickly. I love this Launchpad because it gives me a quick way to know, was there something that I forgot to do? Is there an opportunity that I'm missing with my channel? And with each specific video, you can drill down into seeing, for example, social mentions. I love thanking people who have retweeted my videos on Twitter, because Twitter is one of my primary platforms for promotion. So I just love how these social mentions show up right inside of the Launchpad, and you can use it for each and every one of your videos. Okay, guys, I have just scratched the surface of all of the amazing tools that we have access to with TubeBuddy. So please let me know if there's any specific TubeBuddy questions that you have. You can leave it in a comment below. And before I go, I just want to give a shout out to Rob Balasabas from TubeBuddy. Thanks so much for all your help. And you guys, I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful.